Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Lego Batman The Videogame. My name is Michael Batman Guy and it's time for some Riddler revenge in free play mode. We've got a whole host of mini kits to pick up, all 10 of them in fact, in the icy reception area. So let's select a good receptionist. I have no idea how it picks people, so let's see. I'm going to take the Riddler along this way, get my mind controller instead of Mad Hatter. That's because I know we're gonna need one. I believe there are at least two mind control panels. Well, I mean, they have a green question mark on them. So, naturally, Riddler is the man for the job. Of course, these are his own henchmen turning against him! How dare you! You're fired! Get back here. Okay, do we blow these up? No. We break this, build this. Oh boy, I don't even know if this is worth doing in this run-through, but, you know, there it is. Take what money we can, smash, smash, smack! Get out of here! Ow! There, stun! Ha! Zap! Okay. It's a good move, but it's not effective enough. Okay. That's for that thing. Well, I'll take these, because they're here. Jump! Come on! Inflate! Come on! Boom! There we go! Alright. Too little, too late. Still got these clowns to take care of. Come on, you jerk! Ah, he's pretty handy with that staff. Okay, now the other side. Ooh, blue ones. Hey! Get back here! Get off of the... Almost missed it. Take that, Robin. Oh, geez. Now, all four of them kind of the one truck. Zap. That didn't seem to work. Wait. I don't have Batarang mode. Alfred. You've gone mad. Oh, come on! Robin, take care of these. Ugh. Can't count on you for anything. Who do we even have with us? Okay, you got all the Robins. Man-Bat. Bat-Girl. Harley Quinn. Joker. Penguin. Thugs. Freeze-Girl. Security Guard. And the Riddler. Okay. Sure, why not? Let's, Yeah! See the Freeze Girl's moves. Okay, go blow the thing up. So we can not be bothered. We have a lot to do out here. A lot of stuff to get. It involves this truck over here. Rah! Yee-haw! Hey. That's fine. You know what? Batgirl. Boom! I just blow that up. Put this together. Apparently, this lever is supposed to put the truck there. Could never figure that out. Aha! We have encased it in a giant bubble. And trade truck for a giant ice cream. Oh, it looks delicious. I want it. And inside, the mini kit. Hooray! We actually found something. Okay, now I think, wait, who do we have with super strength? You can glide. Do you have strength, Kirk? I don't, because somebody needs to rip this thing. He does! Oh, thank goodness. A gliding super strong man. Awesome. Okay, this looks like a job for the Riddler. You will let me in, or I will confound you with my myriad of puzzles. Yes. Aha! It's the secret villain area. Hey! Stop that! No beating up innocent people until they have been properly tested. I need an IQ exam from this lad. And... I bet you there's something up there. You need somebody who can jump. Gliding's not gonna do it. Somebody bouncy? Oh! Dead. Okay. Hurry! Nope. Ah! Come on! Alright, alright. Hang on. Nope. Nope. That doesn't work. Go pick that up, will you? Can we do something? Can we, like, jump onto this pipe first? And maybe it kind of sticks out there. No? Blow this up. See what happens. We blew up the Joker! Hooray! Yeah, if only we could do that all the time. You can stand under here, but it doesn't do you any good. I don't think there's anybody that's both toxic proof and double jumpy. See, that's like almost high enough. Just need to... Come on! Nope. Nope. This is not working. Backflip out of here. Smash this crate. Alright, see, Kirk can glide, but he needs to get, you know, start from up higher. What if we smash these? Does that do us any good? Nope. No good. Ow. Forget the studs. We don't need no stinking studs. Ooh. Ooh, I almost did it. Almost. Let's try that from, like, over here. Ah. Nope. Just doesn't want to let me in there. And there we go. I need to get up there. There's a thing. I can see it. Come back. How are we supposed to do this? Hang on. One moment here. Let's see. We have... Hold on. Go through. Find mind control and double... Jump to the ledge. Keep jumping up. Okay, it's supposed to be able to just double jump to it, but it's not working. You're not double jumpy enough, Quinn. Nope. Alley-oop. How come sometimes she dies instantly and sometimes she's like just taking... Maybe we can... Ooh! Oh! That's almost working. Oh, come on. Do it again. Come on. Onto the pipe. Out. I made it! I made it! Haha! I figured it out! Yes! I am the double jumping master! Hooray forever! Alright, thank goodness. Now that that nonsense is out of the way, we can get back to breaking things! Take that! I hate you! Ah, Uzis everywhere. Too bad those actually don't break the thing. Come on, get. Why can't you target the other? Throw your batarang at it. Come on, lady. Come on. Ha ha. Cowboy style. Just blast him. Okay. I'm thinking more bouncy. No, there was a thing here, right? Yeah, we could make a rail out of pieces. Ha ha. That. We can grab onto. Oh dear. Gotcha! Ha! Whew! Bam! She has a hammer! That's amazing! Oh, yes. Harley's special attack is with the hammer. That's too perfect. Magnitude, okay. Yep, yep. Now, pull again. Make it blue. There we go. And... Magno suit. Go! Harley, go introduce those fellows to Mr. Hammer. Yellow. And red. Ta-da! Open sesame! Bam! Smashed him into pieces. Oh, great. Oh, wait. Don't forget the secret studs back here. And... I can actually reach this! And... I guess I can blow them up. I don't know what it's gonna do for me. Can you... I'm... There we go! Oh! There's a minikit hidden in the explosion. How about that? And apparently I missed one back here. Any more? Just in case! No? We're good? Okay. In we go. Come on, Robin. I'm breaking all the things because I need... No, I guess... I don't need squat. Oh, wait. Yes, I do. We do have to turn this off. It's a bit chilly in here. Somebody crank up the heat.
Bam! Ha!
You know what? That's it? Okay. Oh, he just turned into Kirk and flew across. It's a good strategy. And broken. Thank you. We need this. And the other one. Let's see. We are... Yeah, five. Yeah, we're halfway done already. As far as canisters go. I got that one. Okay, now I'm gonna free that. Let's carefully... Dodge the ice cream. Ow! Let me up! I'm still scooting a boot on my bum. Get me into the action. Thank you. Oh, stop falling on the ice cream. We need Robin to climb on up here. And... Or you can just also be Robin and climb on up here. That works too. Sure. Sure.
No! Let me in!
Hi! Do you allow bats in here? Uh-uh. No? How about... Ooh! Did you see that? Look. He doesn't like that girl. But he's got the hots for Harley Quinn! Hey there, handsome. Yay! What a nice guy. Ah! Not so nice guys. Bam! Ha ha! Oh, that's too good. That's too good. What is this, double bonus area or something? No, there's no actual bonus. Ooh, but we can do this. We'll get a charge out of that one. Ice cream? Slowly but surely. Oh, look at his sneaking. Tippy-toe, tippy-toe, tippy-toe. Break it. Break the ice cream, too. Get all the money. Just, yeah, keep, up, down. Does it actually do anything? Nope, okay. This does nothing. And we can blow this up. Boom! Shakalaka! Score multiplier! Wait. Oh, we could just go in that side. What was the point of the... Okay. I don't know. Ooh. Look at those things up there. Have you ever seen a more menacing snowman? Get a good look at Frosty's dark side there. Yeesh. Okay. Good job. Mission cup. Stupid. Railings in my way. Come here, you. Boom! Nice moves, Batgirl. I need Kirk again. Kirk? Where are you? Oh, right here. Nope, wrong button. Okay, this Kirk will take care of this thing, and that Kirk can take care of those guys. Smash the plunge! Get the... It's a thing? Okay, stand on it with the cage. Ah. Jump. Okay. And go get it! Oh. Other Kirk? Other Kirk is not being Kirk. God, no, no, stop it. Where's Kirk? Man bats, follow me. No, I didn't make it. It's okay. That's fine, howdy-do. How did we actually... Here, I got a better idea. Float up to the top of here. Okay, yeah, come on. Come on, other Kirk. Come on, get over here. Get over here. No, stop it! Do I need both people in there? Can I get... No, there's gotta be a better way to do this. You go here. Uh-huh. And... Ha! There we go! Good job, Harley! So just, as a reward, that's your present. You can keep it. And it didn't faze her at all. Huh. But how did she actually... Oh no, I don't care. Oh, you just double jumped across? That's like cheating. Just double jump across. Can't believe it. Made it. Nope, okay. Drat, I guess we have a problem our way up there. At least open the lever. What are you waiting for, Batgirl? Turn into somebody who can glide. It's called, what's the actual term? Level breaking? When you skip parts of the thing? I need to make sure I'm not missing anything else. Is there something up there? No? Let's see. We did that one, I think. We got this power brick. Got 6 out of 10. I think I'm missing one. We got that one. I'm looking at my list here. Outside, yeah, we did that one. And we did that one. Hit that guy. Got that one. Ah ha ho ho! There was. Okay, we have to go back outside. I'm sorry. Alright, that cheeky game. So apparently, way back here, outside, when we first got. Ooh. Hey. I'm not gonna say no to free money lying on the floor. When we got this canister here, there was another canister, like, right behind it. Okay, Harley. Back up there. Right? Totally didn't see that. You can smash this. And there's another one right next to it. Can you believe it? Thank goodness. Alright. Back to glide mode. And glide over the ice cream. And just grab it. I am the aeroplane. That plane? And ah! Are you kidding me? You're kidding. What? You sent me way back there? I spent too much time in the air. It didn't register that I even touched the ground. Back here, I guess. Come on, there we go, that's the ticket. Alright, hurry up, Robin. Alright, we gotta get through this mess. How do we do this again? I mean, I can do. Maybe Joker can just walk on through, because. Yeah, see? All that stuff, and. Blow this up. We get it, a thing? Oops. Too close. Joker, go get that for me. Good job. Oh, I see. You could do this two-player if you wanted to. Or you could just turn into the Joker. Seems simple enough. Oh, come on. You can fly too, player two. Come on. What's wrong with you? No, don't grapple that. We don't need that stupid thing. Just tap on here. Whee! No, no, no. Stand on the. There. Okay, you go up there and do the same for me. Thank you. Yeah, that wasn't so bad. Oh, dear. I hate that. Ha! Oh, smashed him too late. I forgot about my hammer. I also have a gun. Hammer time! Bam! Bam! Oh, that's just too fun. Okay. Lever. And do we even need this? Not really. Freeze them! Freeze them! Chillified. Chillified. And hurry up. We can break them into pieces. Boom! Ha ha! Take that. Yeah, I guess we kind of need Robin. Get up there. Harley Quinn can jump pretty high, but not that high. My goodness. Up we go. Yep. Ding. Made it. Okay. Now, we gotta go over here. And where'd all the glidey people go? We got it. Okay, take that, and now I can actually glide here and blow it up at the same time. Haha, success.
Mine!
What does this do? I don't know what that did. Did I open this? No. Ooh! Hang on. Where's our... Aha! You're mine! I am mindless robot. I will pull the lever for you, master. Thank you. Good job.
Out of my way, stuff. I need the thing. Give it to me.
Yay! 10 out of 10! Victory! Ah! I may have made a slight miscalculation. Grab that. Yeah, there we go. Glide. And... whew. Just made it. Just barely made it. Okay, now that we have all of the things, let's go ahead and finish the job. Alright, how much faster can we beat Freeze now that we know what we're doing? Come on, guys, cooperate here. Everybody stand on the switch. It's not that hard. The heat is on, Freeze.
Ha! Hey! Hey!
Now that I know what I'm doing. Run away! Yeah. You do that. Smash him. I did a damage. I did one damage. Run away, Robin. Run away. Look out. We're gonna get... Ah, he got me anyway. He's too tired. Bam! Got him again. Get out of here. I can't get forward anymore. Alright. Let's take the bouncing pieces of the hint. Okay. Put that together. And come back here. Aha! Nyeh! Nyeh! Yeah! Boom! How you like them apples, huh? How you like me now, Freeze? Oop. Oh dear. Ow! Stop with the smacking! I'm gonna run around circles, run around circles, run around circles. Oh! Ha! Get out of here. Jerks, all those punks getting in the way. Ah! Break out, break out, break out, break out, break out! Ah! Run faster, kid!
Girl, hurry up!
Whew! Man, this guy is tough. Even the second time. Does not get easier. Smack you. Yeah, that's right, you jerk. Robin's revenge. Forget Riddler. This is Robin's revenge on Mr. Freeze for humiliating him the first time. Up we go! Boing! Boing! Boink! Ta-da! It's a thing! Batgirl, you hold him off. I have work to do. And the other thing! You're just getting nowhere. So you hold him down, spin him around, just like that. It's great. Great fun. Oh my gosh! Go away! Gotta build the thing. Hurry up. Build the thing, build the thing, build the thing, build faster! Maybe one of these power bricks will make us build faster. That would be so handy. All the time, gotta build under pressure. This guy's trying to punch me in the face! Not cool! Build brick, build brick, 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 brick. Although, to be fair, I wish I could build Legos that fast in real life. That would be rather impressive. Stop it! Can't you see I'm working here? Look, we're just one of you, see? Freeze Girl, don't mind me, doo-doo-doo. I'm just...
All in a box here, doing what Mr. Freeze says. He said move the things. And ah! You have turned traitor on me! How dare you! Oh, Freeze Girl has a gun. Okay, everybody look out. Freeze Girl got a gun. There we go. That makes things a lot easier, to be fair. I don't have to wait for them to reach me. There it is! Bonk! On the head. Ah-ha! No, get out of the ice! Get out of the ice! Shoot him dead! Shoot him dead! Robin, stop taking all the bullets! You're being selfish! Got her. Yeah, freeze Robin. There we go! Villain apprehended. Fast Batarangs! Ooh, okay. Well, I wanted a speed boost. So, I'll take it in the Batarang. 400,000 studs. I don't know what we're gonna do with all this. We got the mini kits. It's gonna be a giant brown thing. It's a fudgesicle! Oh, that's so cool. Sounds delicious. Nom 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 nom. Man, I want ice cream now. To the Batcave to enjoy our giant fudgesicle. And possibly, I don't know what else. Something delicious, I'm sure. Yeah, okay, free money. Might as well. On the way. Do the trophy room. And I have decided to save that Wayne Manor, what's it, there in the corner, as a sort of bonus episode sometime later. Because it's not merely another section of the house to, like, just run around like this. It's its whole own thing. So here we go. One giant fudgesicle. You eat it up, and all it just comes right back. Eat it again. And regenerating fudgesicle. Can you ask for anything better? No, you cannot. You can ask, but you're not going to get it. Unless you prefer golden bat suits. That's still pretty cool, too. So, yeah, all in all, 2 out of 2 mini kits are awesome. Well, 3 out of 3, right? The mansion, my goodness. That's impressive. The detail they can make with the teeny tiny Legos is astounding. If you've ever seen those fancy Lego kits that are like, why am I so bad at running around the light? Anyways, those fancy kits that are the architecture things, are like real life buildings made with the tiny little studs. Those are pretty great. Did we unlock any? We didn't get any characters from that. Did we? No. No, what we got was a power boost suit upgrade. That's what we need. Fast Batarangs on all suits. 20,000. I'll take it. And a little something for your education. How about fact number 24? Dick Grayson was once part of the circus act The Flying Graysons, with his parents John and Mary Grayson, until they both tragically lost their lives. So sad. Zuko! Or Two-Face, depending on your edition. Yeah. Horrible thing. But, you know, we got a Robin out of it, so that's pretty nice. The Mad Hatter is convinced that he is actually the character of the same name from Lewis Carroll's Alice's Adventures in Wonderland. Yeah, you talk about cuckoo. That's pretty out there. He's not just a guy dressed up. No. He thinks, I don't know what he thinks of the book. Like, he just walks into a bookstore and says, oh, there's Alice's Adventures in Wonderland. That's not a fictional story. That's a real historical, you know, biography or something. I mean, and then he gets hung up on some young blonde girl that he thinks is his Alice, and things get creepy from there. Number 26. Dr. Jeremiah Arkham is the head of Arkham Asylum. His uncle was the founder of the facility. And then Warden Sharp took over after that, right? No. You want to go to the Arkham game. Okay, we got to test out these Batarangs. So, Alfred, I know it's a pain, but you're going to have to replace the torches again. Wow, okay. So I guess it just flies a lot faster. That will help. That'll help a little bit. I'd rather have the faster building, but, you know, I'll take what I can get. So, you know, none of that money is going to be saved. The fact, you know, it's start. Progress! Alright, next time, more mini-kits! My name is Michael Batman Guy. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time!